These soldiers and students have arrived at Camp Casey for their final day of the USO's English camp. The camp takes place 4 times a year and has been a successful Good Neighbor program for years. This camp allows U.S. military volunteers the opportunity to teach English to Korean nationals, as well as lead field trips around the post.
It's a good thing to enhance our relationship with the folks downtown because some of the children here have only seen Camp Casey from outside the fence.
Students are given a chance to see the base facilities from this side of the fence. They even learn about American currency value to their won. When the children aren't studying, they're enjoying their free time with the soldiers. PFC David Fletcher tells us about his student.
His name is Beck, and he doesn't know anything about the Army, doesn't know anything about the base, it's how we run. He thought it was a lot more militaristic. He got to come see the base, we got to show him around. We worked on his English a little bit, improved that. We showed him the 2-idea museum, and it's been a great time.
For graduation, the class sang a song they'd rehearsed all week. The day ended with a meal for the students and teachers at the Warrior Club. I'm Army Private Aaron Brady, Camp Casey, Korea.